Hi friends, thanks for choosing our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon for notification. After Yang is one heck of a sci-fi movie for which we cannot be patient anymore. It is about a father who purchases an AI babysitter for his daughter as things start to go awry. The father-daughter duo join hands to save the robot. The movie is expected to be out in 2021. The Eternals. After the successful conclusion of MCU Phase 4, new superheroes are set to hit the theaters. Some of these Marvel superheroes are called the Eternals, who were some of the earliest species of Earth. They were enhanced with cosmic powers, and their main war is against the Deviants. Deviants and Eternals are like good and bad twins who were created from the same experiment. A-list actors like Angelina, Kit, Salma, and Kumail Nanjiani will star in it. It was supposed to release in 2020, but has now moved to 2021. Stowaway. Stowaways in trains and buses are pretty common and manageable. But what will a crew of astronauts do when they find a stowaway in their spaceship? The team has already arrived at a decision. Since they are too far away from their planet and their supplies are already limited, but there is one voice of defiance against unethical consensus. Chaos Walking. Spider-Man star of MCU, Holland is on fire and high in demand. He is awaited for another movie after The Devil All the Time. This one belongs to a dystopian sci-fi where a disease led to the extinction of female humans. It is adapted from Patrick's young adult novel series of the same title. It is set to be released in January 2021, followed by another Holland movie, Cherry. Godzilla vs. Kong. Millie Bobby Brown is ready to return in another monster-based sci-fi movie, Godzilla vs. Kong. After the success of Kong Skull Island and Godzilla King of Monsters, the greatest and most colossal monsters will take on the screens in 2021. We expect everything to intensify two times in this movie.